Pete just put the Dirty 7 one win away from taking the double or nothing pot. Next up is Randy Priest driving the mud stick.
Let's just check your truck real quick, make sure everything's all right.
Yeah, let me check this rear steer cable.
Battery
make sure it's
nice
on there
tight.
Good.
Battery cables are tight.
Mud stick has rear steer, and you know, rear steer for the rear wheels actually turn just like the front. We all have front steer, but only a few trucks have the ability to steer with the rear wheels. The advantages are, if you're racing, you can get around a turn a lot faster. In the cab, I have a handle that I hold on to, and I actually steer the rear steer. When I let go of the switch, it automatically goes back to center. I use my rear steer more than I even use my front. Oh yeah, it's all spot on.
Good luck today, man.
All right, man.
Appreciate it. Yes, sir.
My name's Dan Dubois. I drive the alcohol and mega truck. Under the hood, 498, big block, running on methanol. We use that methanol, it makes a little bit of power, smells good, runs cool.
This next race is a battle of the behemoths, two of the biggest trucks out here today, Mudstick and Alcoholic. This race is gonna be won by the driver who can keep their big ass truck on all four tires on this rutted up track.
That's right.
We pulled up to the line. I let the brake loose. Over the jump, nice and smooth. We come off the tabletop, off the corner, just like we wanted. Touched the rear steer. Went right around it. Coasted to victory.
Woo, baby! I believe you owe me some money. Y'all got any money to get home?
I'll tell you what, you don't worry about how much cash we got.
What do y'all think about that?
That wins the double or nothing. What do y'all want to do now?
Okay, well, we got Mega Mac Newell going up against Chris Liebeck. No mercy versus Animalistic. This is going to be the race of the day, in my opinion.
Two of the best.
Let's make this interesting. We had 1,500. Let's double it. $3,000. $3,000.
We got plenty.
We ain't worried about them. We're worried about them.
You jump in that puddle right there, you swan that thing. I want to see your arms flapping.
I'll do that $3,000. And you're going in the mud off the roof of your truck.
All right.
If you call that a truck.
Oh! Yeah. Let's let the trucks do the talk. Let's do this.
This is the last race of the day, and it's between the two fastest drivers here, Mega Matt Newell versus the Dirty Seven's Chris Liebeck.
Put some heat in.
This is my first race of this new league. I'm looking to establish myself as the number one mega truck driver in the country.
But Mega Matt Newell, he is fast, fast, fast. He's no slouch. I'm not going to take him lightly. I am one with the truck when I'm in there. You beat me, you beat the truck, you beat the team. If you can do it. I'm going to get out there, I'm going to run my truck harder than I ever have. I'm going to leave the line, and I'm going to be gone. I'm going to be running right out of him.
We're gonna send that pretty boy home dirty.
That right there sounds like a plan.
My name is Matt Newell. I drive No Mercy. Today I'm going up against Chris Liebeck and Animalistic. We both got little light, fast trucks. And we both drive the tires right off them. But I tell you, I will show them no mercy.
Is arguably the best racing driver in the Northeast, but Chris Liebeck is arguably the best driver in the country.
Oh,
Did you not win?
Yeah, it's hard to
know. Nah, they beat us.
They beat us.
Did they?
I tried to get a good start.
Took off strong. I was ahead of them. I probably had a truck on them. Got off the side, got through the corner. I come out of the corner, there he was. We were both neck and neck. We're both hard running drivers, and neither one of us lifted. Bam, we hit. We're beating and banging and beating and banging. It was pretty much who could get to the finish line. I think he beat me by a couple feet. Didn't sound good coming across that line. I seen some fire, I seen some flames. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. I like winning a lot more than I like losing, that's for damn sure. Hey, got a lot of respect for you. You're a damn good racer.
All right, boys.
Woo!
Yeah! I know that you don't really like to get dirty, so I happen to have this little zip-up Tyvek suit for your swim in the mud.
That's right.
Holy crap.
The swan dive!
Obviously, my least favorite part was getting in that mud. I'm a man of my word. I'll jump in the mud. I would have made him do it.
Overall, a great day for the Dirty Seven. They won 6 out of the 7 races.
Today's race really sets the pace for what's to come.
Yeah.
Thanks for having us.
That's one team down and the rest of the country to go.